Welcome everyone, I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Hi there, Martin. Yeah, and expecting big things here, there's a great atmosphere.
What we've got in this game, Alan, is a visiting team that won't be fazed by the atmosphere in this ground because they know they can defend.
It's a wonderful asset to have, isn't it, on the road, coming to a the ground like this and to know that you really have got a good defence.
And this is today's starting lineup for the home team.
Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
Well, that's a good header, just wide.
Yeah, he did time it well there. Bit unfortunate.
Fredrik Overstad. Well, I like the look of this attack.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Hit it hard, but not very true.
Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Well, it's a chance burn, that. Maybe not the best decision he's ever taken.
It's another good tackle in a key part of the pitch.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that.
Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Fredrik Overstad trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Trying to get the ball in behind. And that's dealt with the problem. Nielsen. There's good progress with this attack.
Must take the lead here.
Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early, though.
Hansen. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Olsen. Frick. Defended well. Now that's a throw. Olsen. No nonsense defending from him. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Well, space to get the cross in. They've defended with great organisation to get possession back after being under pressure for some time. Oh, he's through. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. That's good support play from his teammates. It's gone all the way out for a throw. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And it's going to be a goal kick. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass. ring. Poor on the ball. Gone for the ball. Well, they're in a good position here. Neatly intercepted. Pressure to absorb high up the pitch. Fredrik Overstad. Now Nielsen. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. And they get it away. Ring. Fredrik Overstad. Going forward well. The shot's on! And the goalkeeper can make a straightforward save. That's out of danger there with that clearance. That's a turnover of possession here. Into the attacking third. Olsen. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. Ring. No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing. It's a weak cross, really, not getting past the first defender. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Very well matched first half, very enjoyable. And the visitors, well, they are level at half-time, but that normally rock-solid defence has been rocky.
Yep, goalless, and I just wonder whether we will see that net bulging at either end in the second half.
So here we go with the second half. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Good defensive clearance there. Made a quick interception. Walker. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. And it's a shot now! And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although you've got good contact on the ball. Lost the ball. Walker, Fredrik Overstad. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Good place to win the ball here. It's not really away from the threat here. I think the coach will be considering his options on the bench. Strong challenge. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Doing well to keep the ball. Shot go! He's made the save. Won it back with an interception. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Walker, Hansen. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. The home team about to make a change. Frick. Shot top! Good connection, just off target, over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
And it's going to be a substitution now for this team. Fredrik Overstad. Here's Walker. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Home team ready to make a change. First touch was poor. Out of play for a throw. We are going to see a substitution now. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition. He's reached up and turned it over. Corner given, and they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into the lead. He did see it all the way, Alan, but it's still a good save.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
In goes the corner, cleared away by the defender. Fredrik Overstad. A timely challenge. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Now, can he take them on? Strong, powerful clearance. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Walker. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Going for goal! A goal after dominating the play. They would be wondering whether they would ever find a way through. But they have done. It was a good goal, good build-up, fine finish. And now maybe they'll go on to take this game by the scruff of its neck. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Shots off! That's a good block. Well, this could bring them level. In for the goal, you felt, to level it up, but no.
Oh, what a good chance. He's just got to keep his composure.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Here's the chance. Great stop. He's gone behind for a corner. This could yet be a decisive moment, so late on. He's put in the corner, and they get it away. He can cross it now. Compliment the defender, but not the player trying to cross it. Fredrik Overstad. Good place to win the ball here. Levi. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. His teammate's furious with him. Delivered into the box. Cleared away, well away from goal. Oh, very. Referee's not going to like that one. For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that. Well, it is wide, but sometimes I've seen this lad give the keeper the eyes and try and sneak one in at the near post.
Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. And it's come to an end here with the final whistle. Not too many mistakes today, but the ones they've made, they've paid a heavy price for.
Yeah, they have. I mean, the opposing strikers were on top form, and the chances that they were given, they took.
It's a good win. They've been short of them at home, but they've got across the line today.
Oh, a real fight, a real battle out there. They gave it everything and did well to turn this record around today.
That's a good header, just wide.
Yeah, he did time it well there, but unfortunate.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. It's a shot now!
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Shot on! Good connection, just off target, over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
He's reached up and turned it over.
It's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Going for goal! A goal after dominating the play. They would be wondering whether they would ever find a way through. But they have done. It was a good goal. That's a good block.
Well, this could bring them level. In for the goal, you felt, to level it up, but no.
Oh, what a good chance. He's just got to keep his composure.
Here's the chance. Great stop.
Gone behind for a corner, and this could yet be a decisive moment so late on.
And the cross,
referee's not going to like that one.
For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody...